to end this capture, and something grew inside of me. I found my way now, and I am so...
Guys, follow me this way. We're going to go stage left this way.
The corner, you're gonna see Richie's guitar.
You see Richie's guitars over here.
Ooh.
We have AD.
Got some more.
Tech.
Hello.
How are you doing? Come on in. Come on
good,
in. Welcome.
Good.
Welcome. How y'all doing?
Good.
Hang on, I'll put the other one in so there's not one missing.
There you go.
You can't have an odd number. You gotta have an even one. Odd numbers are bad luck.
Cool.
So this is Rich's world, just six guitars. Even though really, I mean at the moment, we're only really using three. This one, and possibly one of these, depending on how it's feeling. That one's just a spare backup. All of them are tuned the same. There's no...
We love doing this.
No wireless, cable, old school, straight into a wah-wah, and into a rotor hive, then it goes all the way back into here. Old-fashioned pedals, old-fashioned tube amps.
I'll be bored, didn't you, Lisa?
Beautiful. Non-digital. This is a non-digital area around here.
That's how it should
this
be.
This is analog world.
What about the dog?
The dog, that's Freddy.
That's Freddy.
Rich's dog, Freddy.
Oh.
He's 13.
Oh my God.
He's,
old
yes,
guy.
He's old and fat. We don't
what
think,
a sweet life.
We don't think he might not be here. He might not be here for much longer.
Oh, that's a pity.
So we're keeping him with us so he can travel with
Malia.
Us as well. Yeah, I've never met him personally. I don't know.
Okay, Nick.
Dog, it's probably good because dogs don't like me. They can tell I can't.
Really
cats.
Yeah, really
horrible. I don't like them.
All right, let's have the opportunity. We'll go ahead at this way.
Will the people in the back be able to get a picture as well?
Yeah.
So when Rob comes off stage, he's usually coming off with either water or hot tea, possibly chewing gum. He'll go through three or four packs of chewing gum every single show. which is a bit crazy. On stage, that's his water jug. That's what. There you go, if you want to get pictures of that. And then all his costumes. Again, this is just a small selection of what we carry with us. That's the ones we think he'll wear tonight. Saf, who's his wardrobe mistress, looks after all his costumes, etc. All leather, denim, etc. The leather and studs, believe it or not, the best way to keep your leathers not smelling of sweat is spraying them with very cheap vodka.
alcohol.
It's the truth, really. It stops the smell of sweat.
Okay.
So the cheaper the vodka, the better. If you buy an expensive vodka, bring it to me and I'll look after it for you, okay? I'll give a cheap vodka. So let's start with this one. This is the one he'll wear at the end tonight. He wears it for the last song of most shows. That's his battle vest. These gentlemen are sporting pretty good battle vests, but I think that one's outdone them. There we go. That's that. That. Anybody know what the flag is?
Yes.
Yeah? What is it? It's the Black Country flag. That's for Wolverhampton, Walsall, West Bromwich, not Birmingham. Birmingham is not in the Black Country. Okay, that's possibly my favourite one.
Wow.
Mm-hmm.
Another favourite. Sure, you've all seen that one before. Mm-hmm. Oh. That's been around for quite a while.
Ram it down.
Mm-hmm.
There we go. So then you're going to go down soon and see the motorbike.
Wait a minute, don't let
when he rides out on the motorbike at night. That's the hat he'll be wearing. You can model it a lot better than I can.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Do you want me to take a picture for you?
I have a camera, so it's just.
Can we do a quick rotation? Yep. Just a
quickly take the pictures. Quickly, we're gonna head down this ramp right here, okay?
Mm-hmm. Can you see Andy's stuff before you get
on?
Very simple. Two explorers, two jumpers. SJ and
this one.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and there's usually a stretch here, but it's got to be one with this. He runs these modified JCM 800s. The Kemper is just for in a month and just go.
Mm-hmm.
Just for everybody.
That's
an
awesome save, guys.
This way, please.
Thank you.
Thank you.
1, 2, 3. To Kyle, the rest can go see Kyle.
Hey guys.
Hello.
Hello. So my name's Kyle. I'm one of the sound engineers for Judas Priest. So I'm in charge of the speakers in this guy. We've got the guy that mixes Judas Priest is backstage. So this guy's is called a virtual sound check. So Judas Priest don't sound check anymore. We have a recording of them as you've been hearing, so we can come and test the levels and make sure it'll be pretty close to them. So if you come up here, anybody can come up. If it's red, it's off, okay? And this just represents volume. So there's Scott's kick drum.
Never dies. That's the song is red and different colors throughout the whole thing.
Perfect.
And like this song, Crown of Horns, green and like the beginning of this song, Richie does a guitar solo.
can. You can take as many pictures as you'd like. You can touch things as long as they do not say no handling, okay?